Mamma!
Coccolina! Vittoria! Oh, darling! Oh, look at you, Spino! Oh, Roberto!
Vale.
Come and see what's here! Look at your daughter!
Hey! Hey, how come you didn't phone, eh? Oh. We could have been anywhere.
I just knew you'd be here.
Hey, what's the matter?
Just lost my way.
Lost your way to your own home?
That can happen.
Hey, what you talking about, eh? What's going on?
She'll tell us when she's ready.
Hey, Sergio sends his love.
That's all he sends. We never see him. Is he all right?
Sergio's fine.
He's got no job. We don't know where he lives.
Roberto, he has a job. Come on now.
Ah, playing records. Hey, I can play records.
So, how is Sergio? Really?
He's fine, really. Mm-hmm.
You two been fighting?
No. Things between us are good.
Mm.
So what is a surprise visit, eh? Not that we mind. Is everything all right? Hey, do you need any money? Is it a man?
Why should a man be involved?
Because there's been a man involved ever since she was in kindergarten.
Leave her alone.
I just wanted to know if a man was involved.
How come you know me so well?
I'm your father. Hey, something wrong? Okay, what happened?
I was seeing a man, Sean, and he's dead, and the police think I could have done it.
My Jesus Christ, are you serious or what?
I'm serious, Papa. Yeah. My life is totally out of control. Holy Mother of God, pray for me. Help me find the strength. Yeah.
Hey, look. This lawyer you've got.
Papa, I don't want to talk about it anymore.
I just want to help.
I know. Thanks for tonight.
It was good to talk it through.
All of that, bringing me up, life. Everything.
It's been a pleasure all the way.
No, it hasn't.
Oh, I don't know. All girls have the werewolf years, same as boys. I've learned that now. Yeah, I was too tough on you.
No, you weren't.
Hey, don't contradict me. I'm your father. Listen, if there's anything we can do, anything, it's yours.
Hey, Vittoria. I just wanted to say goodnight.
Don't let her boss you. I've just had a shave.
Good to see you. When I was your age, I had two children. I was a woman like my mother. Married at 17. I don't know what my mama and papa were thinking of. But it was different then. Everyone was around supporting you, helping you. These days... Look, I don't know what happened between you and this man, but I can guess.
Yes.
It's not what I would wish for you, but in your position, in these times, I probably could have done the same sort of things. Would have done the same sort of things.
You're shocking me.
Oh, yeah? It was all that was on my mind from the time I was a woman. And your father was so full of life and so...
So horny?
Shh! Not so loud, and never in front of him. Look, we'd be in a cafe. This is before we were married, and it'd be time to go. And he'd say, Gia, I can't get up yet. I can't get up yet. He'd be wearing these really, you know, tight trousers. And he'd be afraid that if he stood up, everyone would see
that his trousers had changed shape.
Not so loud! I swear, by the time of the wedding night, that man was going to explode. Not just him, but me too. So, what I'm saying is, if you and I were the same age, I would probably be making the same sort of mistakes. But I'm not your judge.
You were 10 years ago.
You were a little girl 10 years ago. Now you're a woman. And because you're a woman, I want you to be not just my daughter, but my friend. Va bene?
Va bene.
So, your father will be waiting for me. Stop it.
With this Sean?
Well, I thought I was, but once I discovered he was married, my feelings got all confused. Now I don't know how I felt.
You know, when you really love someone, feelings are so strong, no one and nothing can confuse them.
I'm scared I'm never going to get the chance to find that out, Mama. I'm scared no one will ever want to be with me, to love just me.
You are such a beautiful woman. Maybe you shouldn't try so hard. And not every man who comes into your life is going to stay, Vittoria. Besides, there's nothing wrong with being on your own for a while. You don't always have to have somebody.
I'm not very good at being on my own.
Vicki, what are you going to do? You know, I love having you here, but you're going to have to make a decision.
I know. I just wanted to know that you still love me no matter what happens.
You know that you're innocent. Stand up to them. Running away will only make them chase you.
You're the strongest woman I know. I want to be just like you. Yeah. Being here just gives me that strength.
Come on, we got work to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and sort out this mess.
Bye, sweetheart. Mm-hmm. Stay attento, huh?
Ciao.
Hey, and tell Sage to come for a visit soon.
Yes.
You know, if he's ever out of work and wants a job in the shop.
Yes.
You know, if he comes to his senses.
I don't think he'll come to his senses, Papa.
We'll see.
I'll tell him anyway.
Ciao.